A car rental company charges $210 per week plus 15 cents per mile to rent a car. How many miles can you drive in 1 week for $336? So we want to start by focusing on this first sentence. We want to be able to read this and then write an equation to model the total charges for a rental car. So we'll start by identifying the variables that we'll use in our equation. There's going to be a total cost, a weekly cost, and a mileage cost. So let's set big C equal the total cost in dollars. Let's let W equal the number of weeks. And then we'll let M equal the number of miles driven. So notice the total cost is affected by the number of weeks that you have the car, as well as how many miles you drive. So the equation for this situation would be big C, the total cost, is going to be equal to $210 times the number of weeks, so that would be 210W, plus 15 cents per mile, which would be 0.15 times M. And now using this equation here, we should be able to answer the question. We want to know how many miles you can drive in 1 week for $336. So if the time is 1 week, we know that W is equal to 1, and then if you have a total of $336 to spend, that would be big C. So now we'll substitute these values into the equation and solve for the unknown, which will be M, the number of miles. So we would have 336 equals 210 times 1 plus 0.15M. Of course, 210 times 1 is just 210. And now we'll solve this two-step equation for M. So we'll subtract 210 on both sides. This would be 0. This would be 126 equals 0.15M. So now we'll divide both sides by 0.15 to solve for M. So this would be M. And then this quotient will tell us how many miles you can drive. So we'd have 126 divided by 0.15. And now we're going to have to move the decimal points here because remember we want this divisor to be a whole number. So we'll move this 2 to the right and the same here. So we'll move the decimal point up and then add 2 zeros, one here and one here. And now we want to determine how many 15s there are in 126. That would be 8. 8 times 5 is 40, carry the 4. 8 times 1 plus 4, that'd be 12. Difference here is 6, which is less than 15, so the 8 is correct. Bring down the next digit. Now we want to know how many 15s there are in 60, that would be 4. 4 times 15 is exactly 60. Difference is 0, but we still have one more digit to use. Bring the 0 down here. And there are 0 15s in 0, so we put a 0 here. 0 times 15 is 0, and we subtract. Difference is 0. We've used all the digits, so we know that M is equal to 840, which means you would be able to drive a total of 840 miles.